Hey guys, my name is Drake and welcome back to another episode of Tomb Raider 1. In the last episode we got to this area where we have to like open these. Before the video continues, could I please encourage you to press that like button down below, turn it blue, help the channel out, get out there. And also if you're not subscribed already, to press the subscribe button. And once you've done that, click the bell. Then this little notification spot will come up, then press the send me all notifications for this channel, and you'll then be notified from on your emails to tell you when I've uploaded a new video. And if you're on the mobile app, all you have to do is tap on the subscribe button and then tap on the little bell. Blocks off and hopefully nothing is going to come out of this one. Okay, maybe not out of that one, but we'll pull this one this way just in case so we can actually just jump backwards. Well, there we go. Okay, so. Nice. Okay, I was right to. There we go. So that's that one dealt with. So let's continue running on in here. Because I'm hoping that there's something in here that's worth taking, otherwise we've just got a tap by here. There's a mini pack of this that's worth taking. Okay. Really? It's just a dead end? Okay. So let's pull this one this way. There we go. Okay, so let's get the gun out in this town, let's see. That's that one that way. Okay, so what's in here? Dead end. Okay. I'm ready back on this set. So we've got nothing really else that's useful here. So I've got a door up there, which I'm assuming we have to come back through at some point. And the key that we got in the last...
No.
We've got no key. Okay, so where do we go then? Alright, is there something in here that we have missed maybe? Swim in the water. Oh, there's a key there. Okay. Let's do that key. So we got the key there, so let's go back. Okay, so we've got a key, which I can only assume is for that door that we just went to. There we go. Okay, so that opened that. We're also open this way, what? Okay. So apparently that has done something, but I do not know what. But we've got a lot of keys up there, so let's focus on that. Let's. I'm actually curious to what was in that other room. Because it opened up a door in there. I think it is probably wise to go check it out. So let's go see. Gonna need one of these blocks. Let's pull it over. Two more this way. Okay. Let's pull it again. I've got a feeling that this is like the way out now. So let's be very careful. What we drop into. So let's keep pushing. Up into the wall and hopefully we'll come across something of some use. Okay, there we go. Okay. Okay then. At least one thing we know is that we only need this one. Grab the medipack and then go get the key, which we're going to be absolutely fine. Because what we're going to do is we're going to get a shotgun as well. And we're actually going to push this. We're going to push this first. This way. Fingers crossed that this will. Work properly this time. So obviously the pistols are not really effective against the mummies, so that's. I've not got the key yet, so let's go grab the key. Last thing we want is to not go anymore. Let's go. All the way back. And up we go and let's jump over here. Okay, let's quickly save that here so we're not having to do that again. And of course, let's equip our shotgun. Okay. So we've got our shotgun. Which means we're not gonna have the same problem again, I hope. There we go, that's that dealt with, so let's heal up. Equip our pistols. And let's save it again so we're not having to deal with that mummy again. Because dealing with the mummy is never fun. Okay, so we're here. Can we go anywhere from this point? No, we can't, so let's see. Okay, so we can... There's a lever there, so let's pull that lever. Okay, so we got that, so let's... see if we can actually jump across here. Okay, that's a no. So... I'm ready back again. Okay, then let's grab these shotgun shells. And let's go over here because I think this is where we have to go for it to unlock the next one. Okay, anything? Okay, we got two pamphlets, so that's okay. And let's do this other one. Okay. There we go, we got them two dealt with, so let's come out here and we can... Okay. There we go. And... Alright then. Okay, so we need to get up here. So let's... slowly get ourselves up here. There we go. And get over there for big money back. That sounds like a good idea. Okay, so here we go. Let's grab that. Let's get up here. Let's see. Need to go over there, so let's... No. Okay. Let's load up. Okay, now since we're back here, so I'm going to leave it there for this episode, so if you liked the video, please leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new. And of course, don't forget to check out that social media down below. And goodbye, everyone.